will flip it in, trying to get around Oreskovich. Couldn't do it.
Oh.
And then a huge hit on Oreskovich by LaPerriere. And quickly over there is Seidenberg on LaPerriere.
Oreskovich had his head down. LaPerriere bailed into him about 5 seconds. Well, not 5 seconds, but a couple seconds late. It was definitely late. Oreskovich got labeled. Seidenberg stands in there. This is going to be the third tilt of the evening against LaPerriere. I think you get kicked out after three fights in a game, if I'm not mistaken.
Well, good for Seidenberg, stepping right in there. Four fights tonight here in Philadelphia. Here's the hit on Oreskovich.
Very late.
Seidenberg stepping in. The Panthers are fighting, and more importantly, the Panthers are winning 4-0.